Loki, the angry god. It's a hot Polish with a fire roasted jalapenos and red bell pepper.
All pretty fiery, and I hope you really paired it with something very hoppy.
One of our hoppiest.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, knuckle sandwich double IPA.
Wow, look at the peppers in there. That's got a punch.
Knuckle sandwich has a great malty profile to it. Woo.
That is not for the faint of heart.
It's 10%.
That's my kind of beer.
You know what? For something spicy, I'd go for something a little bit lighter. I would actually suggest even our Old World Hemp.
There's no hard and fast rule here. It's about what you like. In fact, I'm going to grab that hoppy beer from you for a second.